Guys, welcome to this another episode of Digital Pratik Show. I'm actually in my bedroom and that's the reason why the camera angle was a little bit low. But now I'm going to show you how I created these WhatsApp stickers. These WhatsApp stickers, yes, custom made WhatsApp stickers in under 5 minutes, in a few seconds, right after this intro. Alright, so for this particular episode, what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually put and divide this entire screen into two different segments. Over here, I'll be saying some of the other things in a vertical fashion. And right over here, what you will see is you will see the step-by-step tutorial on Android phone and iPhone, how I'm using on both the phones. So let's dive into that. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go into my Android phone and I'm going to be opening up this magic eraser application, which is right in front of me. I've just done that in front of me and I'm going to upload a few images, which you can see. This is the smiling face which I have, and that face which I have, I'm just going to blur out all the background images or the background stuff elements, and I'm going to do similar stuff for all other images. Make sure you save it as PNG format. Once you do that, open up personal stickers for WhatsApp, which is one application, and inside that you will be able to see all of your PNG images automatically. Once you have done that, open up your normal WhatsApp. Inside your WhatsApp, what you will have is sticker option, smiley option. Click on smiley in your stickers. You will now be able to see all your sticker packs. You can send them on your iPhone. This is what you have to do if you are having an iPhone, because this was completely done on Android. Now, if you have an iPhone, send it to your iPhone WhatsApp. And on your iPhone, as you can see right in front of me, you can just tap and hold and star all your stickers. And now on your iPhone as well, you'll have all your sticker pack in front of you, which you can send it to anybody.